their headquarters, rising above the sky.
Can you tell by the bells?
One.
Gosh, it's beautiful.
You most certainly are.
Are
you? It most certainly is.
Oh dear, I'm all late. Thanks ever so much for the directions and such. Goodbye.
Good time.
Well, we've talked on long enough, I imagine. Enjoy the show, and welcome to Urinetown, the musical.
You are humble, I am. You have come to see.
You have come to see.
God is like.
become of you.
Go back to work, Ben Bobby. The morning rush is out.
Water in the ground. Hope you're going to join our operation. So promise me you'll.
expensive university in the world to feel conflicted, or to learn how to manipulate great masses of people?
To learn how to manipulate great masses of people, Daddy.
Which is exactly what we're doing. Now get past it.
And happy.
And welcome.
Tonight.
side level, your father mentioned the size and purity of your heart, but he neglected to mention the size and purity of your beauty.
Does beauty have a size, officer?
In some countries. Take care of your streets and your national side level. You never know what a few people would do for a few points.
Especially these days, what with your feet high stuff.
Oh, well, I'm not afraid of people, officers.
Oh, no?
Not really. Everyone is a heart, you see. As long as you know that, you need never fear a soul.
Everyone.
Everyone.
Even criminals?
Even criminals.
Even policemen?
What? Why be strong?
I'll get late, don't you think?
I'll be taking care of the late night rushes all. There's talk of fee hikes. People are getting edgy.
Are they? Well, I'm glad to hear you are otherwise engaged. Wouldn't want to put you under suspicion for taking a late night behind the bushes.
I don't need to do that anymore, officers. Not what I work for Miss Pennywise, I don't.
But you still need to keep your head in the clouds, even don't you?
What do you mean by that?
What he means is you're a good boy about this time. See that you don't end up like your father.
How did my father end up?
Well, Rob, our work's never done.
Good night. Good night, officers.
Good night, Bob.
I don't care for policemen. Not those two, anyways.
Well, policemen protect the peace.
Do they?
Usually.
So, did you see down by the event this morning?
That was me. I was rushing after work.
By
your state?
By railroad?
The gleaming tower on the hill? Couldn't miss it.
Beautiful.
It's rather shiny, that's true enough.
Did you mean what you said to those police officers about everyone having a heart?
Well, sure I did.
Because my view is awful cold just now.
Cold?
Grant, one of them.
Not because of me, I hope.
Oh, no. No. Because of something I did.
Well,
Come to a meeting number 9 tomorrow. I'll show it to you.
She loves him, doesn't she, Officer Lockstock?
Sure she does, little Sally. He's the hero of the show. She has to love him.
I was up all night thinking,
is it? Bobby, you work here now. You don't have to go.
Oh,
just like changed my method many years ago. Ugh, I wish I'd never met Cole B. Gladwell.
Sorry to interrupt, Daddy. I just wanted to make sure you got your morning glasses.
Oh, you're absolutely glowing.
Well, what's the office towards it? Basketball.
And a copy.
Oh, yes. A copy. You're a good girl. Before I met your father.
A good girl?
You were a beast. Six are showing two. Six are showing three. Just a few more.
Daddy, can I ask you a question?
Sure, I'll tell you anything.
Do you believe in love?
Love? Why do you ask?
Advice.
once and has to. The days of deprivation for these people are over.
Hooray!
The days of deprivation have just begun. This madness continues a moment longer.
Sure, but I've left it the same for 20 years. And for 20 years we've waited for your long-term solutions that never came. But we're done waiting, you see. For a new day has dawned today. A day of hope and happiness. When the idea of human dignity is more than just a forgotten notion, we're living free in reality. A day, this day, when the people feel for free, because the people are.